Now that it's all mixed, celery and onions, can add it with the butter. You place it in the pan. Then you can put it in the oven. Of course, everybody knows you don't stuff the turkey. It's not healthy.
Not healthy?
Not healthy, no.
Not healthy.
Not at all.
So your stuffing has to be cooked outside the bird.
But you could then put it in the turkey if you wanted to.
If the turkey is cooked, maybe.
Yeah, you don't put it in the raw turkey because there's too much junk in there.
But yet we did that for our whole lives.
Yeah, we did
and
it growing
we did
up and didn't
tell
know.
About it. It's amazing.
Hey, Mom, but if you went back to it first year, promise salmonella.
Oh, I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. Just saying.
How did you enjoy the experience?
I loved it.
10 out of 10.
Loved it. Spending time
come on,
together,
get together, guys. Look at me.
Recipe.
Yes. Everything
yes.
went well.
Thanks
tradition.
For tradition.
You'll be keeping
tradition.
This stuffing alive for a long time.
That's right.
Cheese.
Okay. Beautiful.
Oh, we might even get close to 2 pan. Well, once we tamp the pan, maybe not. We'll see.
The celery looks beautiful in it, whoever cut it.
Listen, yeah, and those onions.
Mm. Mm. Beautiful.
How we doing? We going to get 2 pans?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Not overly filled, but...
No, because when they cook, they'll raise a little bit. Mm-hmm. Not a lot, but some.
Okay, I'm shutting down.